can't do this.
When I was talking about Richie and the feel-good thing, and I said we hadn't rehearsed it, we'd sung it once before really badly, and I had no idea we were going to do it tonight. This, we've been talking about for 6 months, and we haven't done anything about it at all, because secretly, we both know, as much as our egos are allowed, that it's going to be shit.
It doesn't matter.
So,
it really doesn't matter.
Perfect time. Nobody here. The ones that aren't paying any attention.
Yeah, so. They're all right.